Welcome back to the second quarter of the Bobby Dupre Show, and we want to thank Chad for coming in and discussing the new venue near Sunset.
Actually, probably
in the corporation limits of Sunset. And we are going to move on, and why don't you get a couple of our good sponsors?
I can do that. Let's start with the Piggly Wiggly. If you're looking, oh, I'm breaking my ink pen already. I'm so excited. If you're going to get you a little bit of groceries, go by your local Piggly Wiggly. Two locations in Opelousas, one in Simsport, Louisiana, Bermercy. Right now, they've got the Boston Butt Pork Steaks for $1.49 a pound, a 12-piece fryer combo pack. That's the four thighs, four wings, and four drumsticks for 99 cents a pound. And beef shoulder steaks, $2.99 a pound. You can't go wrong. Go see the Pig Knows Best. And remember, right now, school is back. I think Catholic schools had orientation on Wednesday. Public schools start, what, Monday?
Friday.
So all this is going on right now. If you're looking for last-minute school supplies, don't forget about your local Piggly Wiggly to pick up those composition books, ink pens, pencils on your way to school. They're open early in the morning. You got a chance to grab those couple of things that you missed out on the day before or whatever else you're doing. And one more sponsor. Let's go with LHC Group. All about helping people, home health care. LHC Group can help you with everything from the therapists to the nurses to the equipment. You may need the special lift chairs, the beds that, you know, the hospital style beds that you can put in your home, oxygen equipment. You can also get hospice care. You can get palliative care. They've got the Health and Wellness Center over on Heather Drive in Opelousas. And don't forget about LHC. Keep your eye out for that LHC logo. They're involved in a lot of different therapists and a lot of different rehab places throughout all the United States. And look for that logo, because the same quality you get here at home, same quality you can get for your family or loved ones who live far away. LHC Group.
We had AgroMen, which they own a facility on the airport property, which is, I guess, their housing for their meetings and a committee projects that they undertook. Mm-hmm. And they held an honors program for former members who are no longer with us anymore. And the six deceased members included LJ, better known as Black Sam. Wilma is Mr. Wilma Stevens, better known as Blue. Wilbert Gilray, who we all remembered was very, very active in the Southwest Zydeco Festival, which is taking place, what is it, next weekend?
It's close.
I have some tickets right here. When is that? 31st annual, August 31st, Saturday, August 31st, right there. And then there's Mr. Dennis Stansberry, and then Mr. John Anthony Vallien. Of course, he's former mayor of the city of Opelousas, and Alphonse, better known as Billy Freelo.
Right.
I knew, I guess, all of them except Mr. Dennis Stansberry. I'm not sure I knew him, although the Stanberry family used to primarily live in that Lortel, Opelousas, Lortel area, somewhere in that area.
And Antonio Harris, very, very active with that as well. I was speaking to his sister, Judge Vanessa Harris, this past week. You know, the AgroMen, very active with getting, a lot of the alumni graduated from Southern, you know, and they interact a lot with Southern's ag department. Southern's got a huge ag department that's very active to help with AgroMen. So if you know a young person thinking about going into farming, and of course, AgroMen is about African-American farmers here in the parish, good place to talk to, get them involved with farming through AgroMen and through Southern University.
A few weeks ago on Saturday, the local group,
Le Vieux Village.
Le Vieux Village. They held, well, actually, it was the museum. Well,
the Orphan-Train Museum.
Orphan-Train Museum brought a young man by the name of Drew Tessier to the function, and at the same time, they also, he works for Union Pacific. Let me start over again. Works for Union Pacific, and he donated a check to the
Le Vieux Village,
and for $5,000.
Mm-hmm. The Orphan-Train Museum is a renovated Union Pacific depot that Union Pacific worked to help renovate.
That's correct. And they also donated, I think I'm right, donated a check to the Orphan Train Museum,
right, I think so.
Another check. So they're very good participators, and of course, that's the company that unfortunately had the train derailment
in Lortel.
In Lortel right there. So we hope that the people, I think they're all back at their homes.
I think so.
I read where the water has been checked in lots of areas. Anyone that wanted it checked at their home.
I think went to your house, they walked with you with a hand meter to show you, so you would have a comfort level. Here's what it shows with Louisiana DEQ went.
Right, that's correct. That is correct, and that's good. And Louisiana local farmers markets are on the rise.
Yes, sir.
And of course, we have a farmers market here in Opelousas, and Eunice has a farmers market over in Eunice. And so we happy that this keeps going, and it helps these small farmers who specialize in products that are seasonal, and the season is right upon us right now.
You got it. Now, we were talking earlier about the Zydeco Festival. If you're trying to get tickets to go to the Zydeco Festival, we've got 5 pairs of tickets we're going to give away every single day of the week.
Monday,
3 days,
Wednesday,
Monday, Wednesday, Friday. We'll give them away on
next
three
week.
Different days next week, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. But you can start now texting. Your entry will go into the big electronic bucket there at Delta Media, our parent company. You text the word Zydeco, Z-Y-D-E-C-O, to the number 64636, and you can win a pair of tickets. So start now. You might be a lucky winner.
Okay, and you
want
to get
you want?
Well, a couple more of
photos?
Our sponsors.
Sponsors.
We
yeah, with the first section,
bit.
Not a problem. Let's get Carl's Thrift Away. All your medicinal needs. Carl can help you. Maybe you got at the doctor's office a little bit fast. You get to ask all those questions about the medicine you take, and you sit down with Carl's pharmacist, and they'll talk to you, make you understand better what you're taking, what side effects to watch for. You know, get that comfort level. They'll also compound multiple prescriptions together to make it easier for you to take. In one nice, neat thing. So you don't have to have that big tackle box. I got to take this pill, that pill, this pill, that pill. They can make that all nice and concentrated for you. They've also got home decorating stuff there. They've got gifts there as well. You know, it's back to school. Fall's beginning. You have all these little birthday parties and holidays coming up. Go by Carl's. They can help you with all that. And how about one more? The Quarters Casino. If you go north of Opelousas, right there in Nuba, go to Quarters Casino and get your fuel, your Chevron, good diesel and gasoline, nice covered area when you get your fuel and good concrete so your shoes stay clean, your head stays dry. You can go inside and go to El Pico de Gallo, authentic Mexican cuisine and good margaritas inside.
I think we have a couple of pictures of
we do.
Some
it might
folks,
take me a while to get there. Also got crispy, crunchy fried chicken. And there's a picture from inside the kitchen, if you want to show that real quick there for us, Matthew. One of the ladies there in the kitchen frying some of that good crispy, crunchy fry. They've also got Subway sandwiches there. They've got the great Stuckey's candies.
I think there might
there
be a Subway
well.
Picture, too. No, didn't hit
this
it.
One? No. Yeah. No. This one? No.
That's Biscuits then, and Blues.
That's all I got.
Okay, that's it. One picture. All right.
That's all. That's it. That's my 4 sponsors.
Election qualifying began on Wednesday, mm-hmm. and of course we tape it on Wednesday.
Correct.
And for 3 particular offices here in St. Landry Parish, and 1 alderman's contest will take place in Crotch Springs, and mm-hmm. 2 school board seats are going to take place on the St. Landry Parish School Board. So in a few days you'll find out exactly who, and of course, the first primary is October the 19th. So really, it's right around the corner. They're going to qualify, and they're going to get with it, and we'll have some winners and some new officers taking over their positions.
Don't forget about the Soiree Royales coming up, the 15th annual. That's going to be Monday, September the 9th over at Evangeline Downs Events Center, all with the Opelousas St. Landry Chamber of Commerce, and all the money's used to generate scholarship money to help local students. The wine and drinks start at 5:30. The food starts at 6. It'll be chefs from all over the place. Chef K. Paul's Chef Paul Prudhomme's K. Paul's Kitchen is being represented by Chef Paul Miller and a group from about every major restaurant around.
Certificates of deposit. The earnings have been Down. Very, very skimpy, right. Down because I guess it's because the banks, if they need money, probably can get it from the feds at a low, low cost. Mm-hmm. And I guess the demand has been kind of light, and that keeps the rates of return on your CDs very modest. And a new bank has moved to Lafayette. And they're out of the Baton Rouge area, and I'm familiar with Investor Bank because Community Business Bank out of Gonzales, of which J.E. Brignac, our partner, was on the board there, and we invested some money.
Still,
we bought.
Is he still on the board now that they've?
Not that they've.
Investor.
That was going to be one of my statements. You jumped the gun, but no, that's good. That's all right. That's fine. He is on the bank board in the various locations, and Investor Bank is a relatively new bank themselves, but growing very, very rapidly. They're in New Orleans. They're in Mandeville, that area of the state that's really, really growing.
Boy, it is growing.
They have just moved to Lafayette in a temporary location at 4023 Ambassador Caffrey Parkway, and across the street, so to speak, at 4004 Ambassador Caffrey. That's the new building where they're going to have their
permanent location.
Permanent location. Now, for balances between $1,000 and $94,999, if you want to go 12 months, they'll pay you 0.75, which is pretty good today. And if you want to buy a 24-month certificate of deposit, they'll pay you 1.05 APY, annual
per year.
Per year, and that's pretty good, and it's of course they're also backed by
the FDIC.
FDIC, there's the FDIC, and it's a local team that is there, so you're going to be dealing with local people. And I own some stock, so I want to clear that. I'm not trying to take business away from anybody, but most people are looking for a place to get 1%. It's
right.
Not easy to get. And used to be you would have laughed if somebody would have said, well, that's all you're going to get one day. I'm getting anywhere from 0.2% to maybe 0.5%. I haven't gone to this bank here yet. I guess I should. I should help my own
stock. At least a little bit.
But anyhow, just wanted to pass that on. And there's a lot of money out there to be invested. So I'm sure you'll meet some good friendly people when you go to Investor Bank Lafayette, Louisiana.
Went to Pompano, not Pompano, Perdido Key this past week. I did. I went through Covington, talk about Covington's growth. Used to be one exit had all the stuff. Now, two of the exits, all you see. I mean, they're growing out crazy. But while I was down there, we left our little puppy over at Bellevue Animal Clinic here again to let him board over there. And of course, the people over there walk your dog and play with your dog, and you bring whatever food your dog likes and his toys and his blankets and all that. And he had all his own stuff. I want to thank Dr. Kevin Fuselier, Tanina, and the whole group over there at Bellevue Medical.
And we're going to take our break for 1 minute. Be right back.
You got it.